So what is a smart city? Well, my name is Greg Morrison. I'm a professor at Curtin University. I'm also the director of the Curtin University Sustainability Policy Institute. Well, my vision for a smart city is that by 2030, every city is prosperous, is inclusive, has a circular economy society, is climate resilient, and is net zero emissions. Now, that may sound like a bit of a fantasy, but the reality is that's what's happening in the world at the present time. Europe has already decided that 10 cities, which have actually been selected, will reach this vision by 2030. And how are they going to do that? Well, a massive transformation through stakeholder dialogues, by bringing business together, by bringing society together. So what are we doing in Australia? Well, at Curtin University, we've started a process to bring together people in humanities, in science and engineering, but also in health and in business. And the idea here is to create a platform for the transformation for 2030. We're providing a response to the demands of the next generation who wishes to take action on the environment and climate emergency. This vision allows us to put forward a way forward for the future, working with business, with society, with everyone, and particularly, of course, with us researchers, to provide a solution for our cities, not just in Perth, not just in the European cities, but across the world.